first thing that we should do when we think about the restoration is what I say is rule number one. Rule number one is... Okay, so when we talk about cements, we'll notice that the three cements throughout the progression that I discussed are what I believe are the three cements that every office needs, which are resin-modified glass ionomers, self-adhesive resin cements, and adhesive resin cements. And we'll notice that, of course, bond strength increases as we go through those three cements. In addition, when we talk about cements, we need to think about the cement, which we've already discussed, but we also need to think about the restoration and the tooth. So when we talk about restorations, we're going to talk about three of the most commonly utilized restorations in dentistry, which are zirconia, glass ceramics, and hybrid ceramics. Now, metals can be treated much like zirconia when referring to cementation. Now, prior to thinking about even the restoration or the tooth, or maybe I should say the first thing that we should do when we think about the restoration is what I say is rule number one. Rule number one is you always need to know how your lab treated the restoration. Now, what I mean by that is that we're going to talk about air abrasion, we're going to talk about etching, but you need to know what the lab did to your restoration prior to coming to your office. If you don't know what the lab did, and let's say they did something and you do it again, it can be detrimental. So you need to know how the lab treats your restorations. And this just goes back to something simple, which I feel is important. And that's communication between you and your laboratory on a regular basis, so you understand how they're handling what's coming in and what's going out. Some things you'll need in regards to the restoration: a micro etcher. I cannot live without a micro etcher. We have one in the laboratory and we have one in the operatory as well. Another is a cleaning paste. You can use alcohol. This example here is Ivoclean. There's another example which is Zirclean, but we'll discuss each of these individually.
Are you enjoying this instructional video? I hope so. If you'd like to receive additional clinical instruction with AGD and ADA approved CE credits, all at no charge, be sure to visit glidewelldental.com/education, where in addition to over 60 on-demand clinical courses, you can also access our weekly webinars along with other valuable content.
Mark.